Lately I've been losing sleep, dreaming about the things that we could be. But baby, I've been praying hard, said no more counting dollars, we'll be counting stars. Yeah, we'll be counting stars.
I, Charles Earl Alexander. Take you, Donyetta Janelle Davis.
Take you, Donyetta Janelle Davis.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
From this day forward.
From this day forward.
I take you.
I take you.
For better.
For better.
For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
According to the holy ordinance.
To the holy ordinance.
Of God.
Of God.
And to this vow.
And to this vow.
I pledge you. My faithfulness.
My faithfulness.
Donyetta, will you repeat after me? I, Donyetta Janelle Davis.
I, Donyetta Janelle Davis.
Take you. Charles Earl Alexander.
Charles Earl Alexander.
To be my husband.
To be my husband.
From this day forth.
From this day forth.
I take you. For better. For worse.
For worse.
For richer.
For richer.
For poorer.
For poorer.
In sickness.
In sickness.
And in health.
And in health.
To love.
To love.
And to cherish.
And to cherish.
Until we are parted by death.
Until we are parted by death.
According to. The holy ordinance of God.
The holy ordinance of God.
And to this vow.
And to this vow.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
I pledge you my faithfulness.
Donyetta and Charles have consented together in holy wedlock. Their consenting was witnessed before God in this company. They also pledged to be faithful to each other, and their joining hands and exchanging rings are symbols of the covenants they have made. Because of their words and their symbolic actions, I pronounce that they are husband and wife together. In the name of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Ghost. Those whom God has joined together, let no one put asunder. Amen. God the Creator, the Redeemer, and the Sustainer, bless, preserve, and keep you. The Lord graciously with his favor look upon you, and so fill you with all spiritual benediction and love, that you may so live together in this life, that in the world to come, you may have everlasting life. Amen. My brothers and sisters, it is with great joy that I present to you for the first time, Mr. and Mrs. Charles Alexander. Charles, you may kiss your bride. Come on, give a good one.